Going, everyone. Hope everyone's doing fine. This is technically my part four in this series. There's four maps that were added in here a while ago. I'm trying to get back into Star Wars Battlefront. I just wanted to play through, you know, the maps for you. So let's see here. So I believe we played Bespin already. We played Citadel and Harbor, I believe we played. So that leaves only one more map. I actually do not know which one it is. It's one of the Yavins. I'm gonna have to search. I'm sorry, guys. I actually do not know off the top of my head. I know it's one of these, though. Let me think. I guess Yavin 4. I'm gonna try Yavin Arena. I'm sorry, guys, if it's not. If not, you're just gonna get some gameplay of it. So here we go. Alright, I think I wanna do Empire. Two or five. I'm gonna do two. Almost all true. Let's start off. So I hope this is the correct map. Might be completely wrong though.
Sniper! Check your fire!
Take out the imp officer!
Friendly fire!
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
So much more accurate than an almost all true. Alright, here's the question for this video, guys. I'm interested in hearing what some fans have to say. Favorite Star Wars film? Wanna hear it? Let me know down below in the comments, please. It can be anything, it'd be from the Skywalker saga. Can be from story ones, or are they just or if you don't even like that, but you've seen the Clone Wars TV show, you have a favorite episode, stuff like that. Let me know.
Reinforcement count is diminishing.
Got an artillery piece here. I'm going to die.
Grenade, take cover!
No, no. Okay, never mind. Let's see if we can get in that. Oh, I got the ability to kill people.
We lost the command post. Fight for it. Our reinforcements are thinning.
They just got the sounds right. They got everything right. And I'll say for the newer Star Wars Battlefront game, the second one that just came out, I don't know what to say, because the graphics are absolutely beautiful. I think when it first came out, you know, the issue of loot boxes, just, I don't know, there's something about it they just didn't get right. Everyone knows what, you know, knows what it is, because it just, couldn't believe it, you know, it didn't have, it's just so, less content, you know? I know this one came out at the time of episode 3, and it definitely, it's, you know, 501st clone, and all that. So, but there's like not a lot of customization for the newer one, and this one, you know, I can understand that's it's not, you know, not the purpose of customizing. This is just you hop on, you got some cool skins already on your characters, and they're usually themed for which mission you're playing, and you kill people. You kill him for fun, so. He's a different character. The Dark Trooper. So if I'm not mistaken, please let me know. This Dark Trooper looks a lot like one of the troopers that are in the RTS PC Star Wars games. Which is another one of my favorite games. Is this really cool, you build army, you murder some people, you know, sort of ordeal.
Victory is within our grasp.
Oh, Luke! But this looks like one of the other troopers. It might be a Dark Trooper as well. Like, name-wise, I just, it doesn't really look familiar to me. I am a little bit confused why the Imperial officer is using a Geonosian gun. I might be wrong, but it sounds exactly like a Geonosian gun. I think they were just like, we don't have anything for him to use. We don't want to give him just a standard blaster, yeah?
The command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
If it's like a direct hit, it murders you. They can switch to a grenade launcher. Damage increased. Oh, that's pretty cool. I kind of like his setup. Even though both guns can run out of ammo.
Cool.
I don't know about the grenade launcher. But... Oh, it's got. Oh, okay. Oh, if you hold down the trigger, that's right. Unlimited power! Alright, now I'm going to switch sides here.
To the Rebel Alliance.
And, play through this map and you get to see where they spawn. I don't know. Let's be. Let's be the smuggler. I don't think I've played as the smuggler yet. That's right. Okay. The shotgun that wipes through everybody. Yeah, the announcers for this game. I really like the announcers. Like, it's burned into my skull, these announcers.
Take him out.
So, please help me out in the comments, because I'm a little bit curious. The first game of the newest one that came out, I believe in 2015. Please let me know. So the voice actors who were announcing, they were different, right? They were not the original guys. So I think that's kind of like what I was disappointed about. It's like, I could have at least gotten some guys that sounded like them, or, you know, the guys that were on the original, you know, 1 and 2 Star Wars Battlefront. Because it's just classic, you know? Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Everyone on Skywalker!
I really want to know, you know. If that's true or not, I'll have to search that up. Because I will admit, I did play the first one when it came out. But it died really fast. And the DLC just depressed me. Because I was so excited to play that Rogue DLC when the movie was coming out.
These guys are easy.
Just got three right there. Wasn't the greatest. So. Great concept, though, because I really like the movie, so. I'm getting the hang of this game now. Playing it some more. Okay, there's big, I'm pretty sure I killed my own guy right there. Oh, that is Booba Fett. Booba Fett got me! At least I think he did. Let's do a Bothan spy. Time bomb. This is like an incineration. That's crazy. What's the time bomb? Ah, time bomb.
Are you blind?
Check your fire.
I was like, what is it gonna like?
They're coming around.
Some time? What is it gonna do? Man, am I a stupid day. How long I've not played this game.
Enemy reinforcements are declining. We gained a command post. Enemy reinforcements.
We gained a command post. Glad we finished it. So yeah, let me know if this was one of the DLC maps. I'm pretty sure it was. And please let me know, like, how it was very fun playing these DLC and seeing these two different characters, because it was 100% fresh for me. I've never played them. I mean, obviously, I played the original versions of them, but not them on here. So it's very fun getting, like, a fresh, you know, felt like a new game almost. Yeah, let me know, like, how did this come about? Was this just, like, randomly added a while ago, or, you know, what? So, thank you very much. I'm thinking about just doing some other walkthroughs on some of the other maps. Let me know. you know, I might be interested in doing them. It was very fun doing these newer ones, so I was getting used to the controls again, which was fun. So, yeah, it's just the main menu for this. I really do like the main menu in the first one as well, where it's like it kind of almost looks like an RTS main menu, but I do like that this one has its opposing sides, and it's just shots from the movies, and you got, you know, this glorious soundtrack playing in the background, gets you so pumped to play some more. So, thanks very much, guys, for watching. I appreciate it.